We use teams of quad builders to autonomously build cubic structures for modular parts. We developed a gripper to enable the quad builder to pick up parts either vertically or horizontally. Magnets embedded in the parts allow them to snap into place when close to the desired position. By applying a yawing moment, the quad rotor can determine if parts have been placed successfully, and if necessary, retries until a solid connection is made. Using multiple quad rotors allows structures to be built more quickly.